hometown of Salt Lake City, Utah, here at High Vibe Recordings, recording with Stetson Whitworth. We're recording with Stetson for about 3 to 4 years now. We started with him back in I Capture Castle days, recording Daydreamer, and we've been recording with him pretty much ever since. The overall feeling of recording here has just been completely different or unknown than anything else we've ever done, at least personally. Being friends with Stetson and just building up a relationship over the years is just a lot different than going in with someone new and they just push record and you don't really know them and it's just not as comfortable by any means.
The Simpsons.
When writing particular parts for songs or leads or whatever it may be, I don't try to subject myself to, okay, well this song is this way, I need to write this way. It's more what feels right, what sounds right. A lot of my influences drive from like classic rock or, you know, older 60s or 70s type stuff, but just because that's what I listen to doesn't mean the songs I'm always trying to bring that in or try to make what's best or what would make me look cool. It's more what we're all working together to make the song as best as possible. We're all working together to make the song as best as possible and all what we think would be best for the song. We're making our way.
It's just something that's like breaking out of my teeth right
now.
Okay. We find them, we can lie when we're all but blind. But you're bleeding out on me. And you won't be here by the morning.
When collaborating at High Vibe Studio with Stetson and Dan, and I mean the producers here are just unmatched. They're amazing. When deciding on specific feels of parts and of the groove of a song, it's really nice to have second opinions and to have musicians that you can really trust. Not only can we get feedback from band members, but we also have just some of the best musicians I've ever met with the ears for music that you certainly want, and the absolute smiths of really good music.